your mouth. Use your mouth to help others, not hurt others. It's nice of you to sing a pretty song, but eating chicken periods is just plain wrong. It's nice of you to lick your partner's clit, but it's not nice to drink from cow tits. It's nice of you to suck on your partner's balls, but it's not nice to eat animals. If you eat animals, I have to say, you're being a pervert and not in a good way. Carnism needs to go away. Veganism is here to stay. If you want to put some flesh into your mouth, then find a consenting adult and go down south. If you want to taste excretions from animals, then enjoy a human's crotch juice. Sex between consenting adults is good. Meat, eggs, and dairy are bad. See this thing? This is your mouth. Use your mouth to help others, not hurt others. If you eat animals, I have to say, you're being a pervert and not in a good way. Carnism needs to go away. Veganism is here to stay. If you eat animals, I have to say, you're being a pervert and not in a good way. Carnism needs to go away. Veganism is here to stay. Veganism is here to stay. Veganism is here to stay. Yeah.